What's up, Dippers? It's Dipper Dan 1 here with a special guest.
Tag Dipper!
Oh, yeah. This is the first time he's been on my channel. I don't even think I've been on your channel before. But we have a channel together, so that's all that matters. Anyway, I got me a spitter, and I do have me some dip.
What the fuck? Why are you on?
But, I don't know. Uh-oh. But that's not what I'm going to be doing today. Not going to be doing no dip. He's still on.
Fuck.
I'm gonna be doing me some Bowie Chew. Now,
same here.
He's got some. I haven't had it yet. He tried it last night.
Let's get out of my own driveway.
Yeah. And I have my phone set up, so hopefully it doesn't fly away.
Drive safely.
What the fuck are you talking about? You're not fooling anyone. But, yeah, so I haven't had it. Yep, he has. But we're gonna try this.
Tastes a little like Play-Doh.
Smells a lot like Play-Doh. So let's open up our pouches or our sacks or our bags or whatever the fuck.
Oh, that's how you do it. I ripped mine.
No, you just pulled apart like that.
Yeah, I tore it across. Oh, yeah. I tore it across like you're opening a condom.
Anyway. Yeah, this smells exactly fucking like Play-Doh.
Yeah.
I might not enjoy this. I did bring myself some Copenhagen Vanilla Blend. You guys haven't heard of that. I'll be doing a review video of Copenhagen Vanilla Blend, and I know that says straight, but trust me, it's Vanilla Blend.
So, just to let y'all know, this is the same exact cheek that I had in last night.
Yeah, it's kind of... kidding. That actually doesn't look like it's been in your mouth yet.
Fuck.
That's the funny thing. It's falling apart. Of course, it wasn't the refrigerator. Cold chew and or dip is always the best. So, he's going to put one in, and I'm going to probably end up putting more than one, because that's not big enough.
Jesus Christ almighty.
Huh.
Look at my cheek.
God damn, man. Ugh.
He says, I don't know about this.
Kind of weird.
Trust me, the flavor gets better.
Yes.
It starts tasting like other chew.
Okay. Well, at first it doesn't really taste like anything.
Yeah.
Honestly. Also, the bag's not resealable.
Which sucks.
Yeah.
Kind of another like reason to keep it in the refrigerator.
Yeah, so it stays fresh.
There we go. Cough. I didn't do that.
You did? I didn't see anything.
So, like I said on the other channel, I actually kind of enjoy this chew.
Yeah.
As cheap as it was. Yeah. It's really enjoyable. Yeah. For the money.
Not bad. I do like the Stokers a little bit better than this. But it's not bad. Hmm. That's right, I haven't told y'all about this yet. We started a new channel again.
Woohoo!
It's called The Cope Brothers. Check it out. Link will be in the description whenever I remember to do that. Which will hopefully be tonight when I upload the video. And yeah. So, I know I have another video to upload. I can't remember where it is, though. Actually, no, that's on my computer.
Mm.
God damn it. Oh, well.
Also, maybe when we were going down the bowling arena, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that video is gone.
That's fine. I talked to my ex too much in that one.
Towards the end, anyway. Yeah, this is... actually, not bad for the price.
Pay $302 for four.
Okay, technically $302 for two. But the cashier thought the box that said buy one, get one free meant buy one box, get another box free. Which is what we thought, too.
I'm definitely going back there.
But it
oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
I knew that was going to happen.
Yeah, I did. But apparently, it comes with two bags and a box. So that's why it's buy one, get one free. So. Oh well. Ugh. We got three
pouches for free.
Fucking right.
Hell yeah. So.
Oh. Wait, do you have a belt clip for that thing, or is it break?
I don't have it with me, but yeah, I have one. Yeah, I saw what Alex did with that.
That's a pretty good idea.
I know. I think I'm about doing it next time I go driving around. Oop.
Oop. We'll survive that, so.
Yeah. Should be alright. Mm. Yeah, this is actually not too bad at all.
Yeah. Once you have it in for a minute, it's not too bad.
Mm-hmm. I can get used to this.
Especially for the price.
Oh, yeah, it's a hell of a lot cheaper than Red Man. Red Man's like $5. This is if you get 302 for four.
So what about this Copenhagen Vanilla Blend?
Ah, yeah, Copenhagen Vanilla Blend. Well, I'm going to talk more about that in my video, my review video that I do of it, which I might do later. Let's just say it has something to do with Copenhagen Strength for now.
For now.
For now. That's all we're going to say. And vanilla. That's all.
Would it be crazy of me to throw a lip in?
No. Not at all.
A lip and a cheek.
Yeah, I've done it before. I did a long cut original Copenhagen and Red Man.
Not bad.
No, it was good, dude.
You motherfucking bastard, go faster.
Beep beep. Beep beep, Richie. Anybody know what movie that's from? Beep beep, Richie. Tell me in the comments. If you don't, you're a bastard. You better know, eh?
Beep beep, Richie.
I'm gonna punch you in the cheek. And your chew will come out of this side and go into that side. Answer the phone or I'm kicking your ass.
Answer the phone or I'm kicking your ass.
If you don't answer this daggum phone, I'm gonna come down there and kick you in the ass so hard
you're gonna clear your throat to fart. No, it's clear your throat before you fart.
Oh, fuck it. I was close, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna need a drink after this. Stay there, phone. No! Sorry. I keep doing this shit. Alright, well, anyway, that's enough for this review. Thanks for watching.
Bye bye!
Bye bye.
Pack, pitch, and lip.
Pack, pitch, and lip, and keep spitting black, bitches.